Well, she is fighting for her reputation. New right now, the Pittsburgh police commander accused of making dangerous threats against a local man comes out swinging. Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo live with these developments tonight. Bob.
Yeah, the judge came down hard on the accuser, hearing all of his case and saying he didn't provide a bit of evidence to back up his accusation that there was an abusive relationship here. He said that they did not have anything to show there was any sort of relationship at all.
Pittsburgh Police Commander Rochelle Brackney says the judge's ruling vindicates her personal and professional reputation.
She was very clear in her statements in saying there was not a single scintilla of evidence that we had ever had a personal relationship. It was absolute relief.
The judge tossed out Northside businessman Andrew Lee's protection from abuse complaint against Brackney, saying there was nothing to Lee's claim they ever had a relationship, let alone that she was abusing her police power against him. Brackney says this is all about her acting on community complaints about problems at Lee's after-hours club at his executive cigar store.
Mr. Lee is a dangerous individual who will go to any lengths to create a diversion from his legal disruptive nuisance business.
The commander says she doesn't think this is over and she's braced for more.
I don't believe Mr. Lee will stop at harassing me with this type of behavior. If he would go to this length to stop my investigation, what additional measures might he employ in order to stop me, including possible physical harm?
Now the Pittsburgh police chief says this ruling suggests that Lee was abusing the judicial system. Police chief's going to talk with the DA about filing criminal charges against Lee over that. Reporting live downtown, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.
Bob, thank you.